pre-recording student is Alexandra Isaeva. She is also the student of Alexandra Koshechkina. She's supposed to be here. She's probably coming soon. Uriana's mama. And Alexandra did a huge progress. And she's going to play three pieces: Wild Rider by Schumann, Sunbird by Olsen, and From a Lighthouse Window by Edna Maya Byrne. Our next player is Enzo Palanch. He was living here in Sunny Isles Beach, and they moved to Thailand, I believe, last July or August. And he continues with me on Skype, and he participated in two international competitions this year. One was in Thailand, in Bangkok, and he got silver medal. But the second was the Asian Kids Yamaha International Competition, and he also got a silver medal. So it was just amazing. His mom was so happy, she was screaming when Enzo got silver medal. So congratulations, Enzo. And he's going to, yeah, and he, on this competition, he played Polonaise by Chopin in G minor. And now he's going to play Sonata in G major, Opus 49, number 2, the second movement, the minuet by Beethoven, The Storm by Burgmüller, and Sonatina in Colors, Yellow by Olsen.
Thank you.
From New Jersey. She came to me when she was 5, and during all this time she participated in so many competitions, one technique competition, and always got high honor programs on state competition, always only high honor, which is the highest in the state of New Jersey. She was accepted by Rowan University, and actually she was accepted on the straight program, first of all Rowan University and then medical school at Cooper Hospital Medical School, and she is going to be a doctor in 7 years, so I'm very, very proud of your achievement. And Richie is going to play Claire DeLune.
Thank you.
next student. She is fantastic student too, and she's a student of her school.
What?
Playing everywhere at school, even on plays. And she's going to play for Elise by Beethoven, March by Kadosh, and Takatina by Kabalavsky.
Thank you.
one of my first students here in Miami, my friend, excellent piano teacher from New York. And we started to work very well. Fernando was playing on Chopin's all around competitions. And then she was accepted by Georgia State University with the piano major, piano performance major. But we continued to work together all these years, right? So it was her tremendous success when she won concerto competition from Georgia. And as a winner, she performed Mozart concerto in D minor with Georgia State Orchestra, Symphony Orchestra. It was amazing achievement. So Fernande is going to play, let me see if I told everything about her. Yeah, she had her junior recital this year. And also the most important, I really forgot, she is going to represent the United States on international festival in Europe. And it's such a big honor. She's going to be 5 days in Paris working with the famous pianist Dina Joffe, and then 5 more days in Vienna. It's a huge honor. And everything is free for her. From the United States, they're going to pay for that. Fernanda is going to perform a couple pieces from her junior recital. And Fernanda is mostly my Skype students, but sometimes she's coming here and we spend hours and hours and hours working on that instrument. She was supposed to come today, but she couldn't. Something happened. So she is going to play Scherzo number 2 in B flat minor, opus 31 by Chopin, and also very, very beautiful piece, Valsa d'Ador, by Brazilian composer Villa Lobos.
Thank you. Thank you.
Today is Zachary Greenberg. Zachary is just 6 years old and he just started piano lessons, but he was so determined He wanted to participate in our concert today, right? Right? And he is going to play Mary Had a Little Lamb and Ole MacDonald's, both traditional. Student, so he's lucky he has two teachers, and he's also very, very serious in sport. He's sailing.
Oh, wow.
And I'm jealous. So he's going to play three pieces, minuet in D minor, Badstead, and dance variations in Russian folk song by Kabalevsky and The Great Smoky Mountain by Glover.
Thank you.
next player is Kai Rudikov. And Kai also learned very, very difficult pieces, and this year he had a tremendous progress. He is going to play three pieces, and the last piece is advanced level. Sonata in G major by Chimarosa, Frolicky Rollicky Wind by Carborn, and Toccata Chromatica by Denis Alexander.
Thank you.
player is Kai's twin brother, Eli Rudikov. Eli got into recital on Chopin for All audition. He is also semi-finalist of the Florida Young Musician, right? Young Artist International State Competition, International Competition, International Piano Competition. And he is a finalist of the Charleston Contemporary Music International Competition too. The results will be on June 10th. So if you go on YouTube and see him and Ulyana, she is also the finalist, you could just only view or stay or put like, because they collect likes or just views to get the final results too. And he's going to play Mazurka in A minor, Opus 67, number 4 by Chopin, and The Cat and the Mouse by Copland.
Thank you.
And he's going to play Chopin Polonaise Military, Opus 40, number 1 by Chopin, and Toccata Cacciatore.
Thank you.
And a very special prize winner, the pianist Yelena Ichikawa Award for Baroque Work on International Competition Florida. It's a Frost Young Artist International Piano Competition, and it's really, really amazing. So congratulations. She also is a finalist of the Charleston International Competition of the 20th, 21st century music. And she is a fantastic player at school, and she is performing with orchestra and solo, and she played with orchestra block, piano concerto grosso, and it was a very difficult piece to learn all movements, and she did a fantastic job. And she's going to perform today Prelude and Fugue in C minor, book 2 by Bach. It's exactly the piece she got the special prize. And a Rhapsody, opus 79, number 1 in B flat minor by Brahms, and Valse and Finale from Partita number 5 by Skorik.
Thank you.
Bravo. At last, please. And it says, great achievement and successful piano learning. And you just started, honey, okay?
I'm sorry.
Great. Our next one is Alexander Kyla. Great, honey, great achievement. Have it, please. And next year you will be also playing on competitions. Kaya Rudikov, please. Great job, honey. Next year you also will go to play in some places, all right? Eli Rudikov. Excellent piano student star award, and this is for everyone. Great job. So next player is Nolan Wood. Is Ульяна Кошечкина. And at the end, I just only want to thank Konstantin Kosechkin for doing such a hard job for us. And everyone will get our recital, you know, one day when it's ready. And I also want to thank my children for doing a wonderful job, for dedication to the piano, and to the parents also helping us so much, and me helping me and helping your children. Спасибо большое, я хотела Косте поблагодарить за все, что он для нас делает, и родителей, и детей.